So one of the things that I found really interesting about the Sony A7 IV is that the build quality is quite similar to that of the Sony A7S III. So of course the Sony A7S III is the video-centric version of the A7 line. But that being said, could the Sony A7 IV be the cheaper alternative to the Sony A7S III? Let's find out in today's video.